Picard, who has 5 power play goals, as well as Brian Lee, who scored the game winner in Edmonton for his first National Hockey League marker. Here's Neal getting it to Vermette. Vermette working the boards. Back to Picard, who sends it deep. Chris Neal behind the net with Foligno. And here's Foligno sweeping it back to the right point. Gets a return pass. Blocked by Langenbrunner. Zajac, the other penalty killer. Still no shot. And now off the boards to the side of the net. Scores Foligno on the jam play. And they do strike late in the power play. And Ottawa gets the icebreaker.
Well, the Senators late into New Jersey this morning after the loss last night in Toronto. A nice start gives you a little shot of adrenaline. They don't do much for the first minute and 40 seconds of this power play, but Foligno jams it through the pads of Scott Clements, and this is well defended by the Devils. But Foligno aggressively takes it to the net, shovels it.